Salut, c'est Géraldine, bienvenue sur Comme une Française TV, sound French even to the French. Whether you're living in France or only visiting, small talk is unavoidable. And that's a good thing. If you are prepared and open, you can practice your French on the spot, break the ice, and even make new connections. In this episode, I want to give you tips and expressions for a main subject for this small talk. So take out your sunscreen and your umbrella. Today, we're going to talk about the weather. C'est parti! Le beau temps. Le beau temps. That's fair weather. The weather in France is la météo, le temps qu'il fait, or simply le temps. Le temps. When the sun shines, il y a du soleil. Il y a du soleil. There is sun. Everybody enjoys une journée ensoleillée. Une journée ensoleillée, or une belle journée. Une belle journée, a sunny day. As we say, il fait beau. Il fait beau, the weather is nice. If it's a hot day, il fait chaud. Il fait chaud, it's hot out there. Using the wrong verb can lead to discomfort. J'ai chaud, I'm warm, leads to j'ai trop chaud, I'm too hot. You could use the colloquial je crève de chaud, I'm dying of heat, but not je suis chaud or je suis chaude. Je suis chaud or je suis chaude. No. This one is a common colloquial expression for I'm motivated in the masculine or in the female. It's more often interpreted as I'm horny. You will find more about this in my episode on embarrassing mistakes in French, actually. And finally, remember to stay hydrated during la canicule. La canicule, a heat wave. La pluie, the rain. Il pleut des cordes, il pleut des cordes. It's raining cats and dogs. Rain is a hallmark of le mauvais temps, bad weather. When the sky is nuageux, nuageux, cloudy, you can shortly expect une averse, a downpour. In spring come the heavy rains, les giboulées de printemps, les giboulées de printemps. French poet Paul Verlaine wrote a famous poem that starts with Il pleure dans mon cœur comme il pleut sur la ville. Il pleure dans mon cœur comme il pleut sur la ville. My heart is crying like it's raining on the city. It's a meditation about rain and the sadness without real cause one can feel at times. But as the saying goes, après la pluie, le beau temps. Après la pluie, le beau temps. There is sunshine after rain. And sometimes even un arc-en-ciel, a rainbow. La neige, that's the snow. In France, snow is there to make un bonhomme de neige, a snowman for skiing on, or faire des batailles de boules de neige, des batailles de boules de neige, to have snowball fights. Sometimes there are the occasional tempête de neige, une tempête de neige, a snowstorm, so trains and traffic slow down. Anyways, when it snows, il fait froid, it's cold out there. Feel free to complain about it. J'ai froid, or j'ai très froid. I'm very cold. You can be colloquial. Ça caille, or je me caille. It's cold, or I'm freezing. Or more formal and uncommon, je suis frigorifié. Je suis frigorifié. I feel like I'm in the freezer. La météo, or météorologie is the study of the weather or weather forecasts. Les prévisions météo. For example, you'd hear, tu as regardé la météo pour demain? Tu as regardé la météo pour demain? Have you looked at the weather for tomorrow? You can watch la météo before the news on TV, generally at 8 p.m. or online, for instance, at the official website of Météo France. Météo France, the national institution. You will find a link below the video. You will be able to find out if un anticyclone will bring sun to your garden or if une dépression, une dépression, a low pressure area, will bring rain to your flowers. You will find out tomorrow's temperature, la température, in Celsius degrees, of course. La météo will also tell you about le vent, the wind. You will find out about une rafale, a gust of wind, or la brise, the breeze. Some winds even have names in French. For instance, le Mistral et la Tramontane are two winds of southern France. Le vent d'autan blows in the southwest. Le vent d'autan. And some say it can make people crazy. But the most poetic name goes to the cold wind coming from the north that can make you shiver to the bones. That's la bise. Yes, just like the kiss, la bise. Parler de la pluie et du beau temps is a synonym for small talk in French, and with good reason. Weather is a solid common ground. It's relevant to everyone without being a source of argument. You don't need any expertise to talk about it and changes often enough to offer variety. That's why I want to give you some more specific sentences so you will be able to talk to a neighbor or la boulangère, the baker, without any difficulty. For example, il fait beau, ça fait plaisir. Il fait beau, ça fait plaisir. Sunny weather, it's nice. Vous croyez qu'il va pleuvoir? Vous croyez qu'il va pleuvoir? Do you think it will rain? Qu'est-ce qu'il fait froid? Oh! Qu'est-ce qu'il fait froid? It's so cold outside. Vous avez pris votre parapluie? Il y a une averse dehors. Did you take your umbrella? It's raining hard out there. Et toi? When did you last talk about the weather? What's your usual topic for small talk in French? Where are you right now and what is the weather like? Tell me in French in the comments on the blog. I want to hear from you. I read all the comments and answer the questions on the blog communefrancaise.com. Did you like this video? Want more? Let me share exclusive lessons, private offers, and my 10 favorite handpicks episode with you by email. It's super easy to join. Leave me your first name and email. I will come back to you straight away. Subscribe to get my best content in your inbox, the fantastic stuff that's not even on YouTube. Plus, it's free. Merci for watching Comme une Française TV. Sound French even to the French. Allez, salut!